There's a number of different things you need to take a look at. The first is to make sure that the snares are all the same pitch. What I'm going to do is put a pencil under both sides of the snare bed, and we're going to use a screwdriver to make sure they're all the same pitch. So, to tune the individual snares, we're going to take the snare strainer off, put a pencil on this side, slide it down, another pencil on this side, towards the edges. Put the snare strainer back on. Now you're going to pluck each one of these snares and listen to the pitch. It doesn't matter what pitch, it doesn't need to be a specific pitch, they just need to be all the same pitch. Let's see if you can hear the difference in these different snares. As you can hear, they're not quite the same. Alright, so I suggest picking a middle pitch snare and making them all the same to that middle pitch. Don't pick the highest, because on these screws on the end, there's only so much tension you can use on it before you run out of thread. So you want to kind of save that. I'm going to use, actually these first two are pretty good, middle of the road. So third one is a little bit too tight, so I'm going to count over. 1, 2, 3, and I'm going to loosen just a little bit. I'm going to pluck as I loosen so I can hear how far I'm going. Number 4 is a little high. Count over 4. I'm going to tune that a little bit lower. Number 6, pretty close, a little bit low, bring it up. Seven's pretty high, gonna lower that. Next one's a little bit low. I'm going to bring that up. You need to do this in a very quiet room. You can't do it out in the parking lot with a bunch of other drums playing or people talking. Make sure you go in a room that's quiet, or you get very frustrated and won't have as good luck. Okay? So you just continue that all the way through, making sure each one of the snare strands is the same pitch. If not, you're going to get a little bit rattly of a snare sound. Some snares will be way too loose, some will be way too tight. We want them the same. All right, so now remember, there's three different things you need to tune with the snares. The individual snare strands using the screwdriver on the end here. Now we've got to think about the vertical and the horizontal tuning. First, let's look at the vertical. The vertical is adjusting these snare strainers on both sides up and down. I've made it wrong in two different places. On this side, you can see and hear that the snares are not touching the bottom head. Right? The snares, there's space between the snares and the head. So when I tap on it, you're hearing a sound. If I start here, they're making contact. You want to make sure as you tap across the head, the snares make contact the entire time. The way to fix that is to look at this adjustment right here, turn this knob, you have to do it with the snares on, until the snares make contact. There. Just a few turns, now the snares have made contact, and we're good to go. So this is the left side vertical snare adjustment. All right, now let's take a look at the opposite side. I've set this incorrectly. Hopefully you can see that the snares are below the hoop. That's not good. As I tap coming across, I don't hear any snares until I get to right about here. What's happened is the snares are pulled down so far that they're kind of making a space here and making the snares bunch up a little bit. So right there, you can hear that we're not making contact. So once again, we use this knob. We change the vertical adjustment, so that the snares are in a flat plane going straight across the head. What I might do is go too far so there's space, and then I'll bring it back down. All right, so right now you can hear that there's a little bit of space between the snares. I'm gonna actually, now there's space. There we go. Hear how bad that sounds? It's very rattly. Now watch what happens when I adjust this knob. There we go. Now we're flat. We're making contact all the way across the head. The snares are making contact. So when the bottom head vibrates, we get a nice, good snare response.